Hello everyone and welcome back to Job Professor. So today we are getting the notification from Digital Shiksha Rozgar Vikas Sansthan. So they are recruiting for the post of Block Program Supervisor. So for more job update, do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so that you will never miss a video. And do follow us on Instagram for more job updates. So the online application is starting date is from 10th March 2021 and the last date to apply for this application is 15th April 2021. So let's say the eligibility criteria. The name of the post is the Block Program Supervisor. And you should have a graduate degree, like with any branches. Any graduate can apply for the job. So, and then a minimum age limit is 18 year for the general category, and maximum is 32. And for the OBC, 18, and maximum is 35. For the SCSC or ST, minimum 18 and maximum 37. Total number of vacancies are 138, and the salary you will get is about 20,600 to 32,800. The selection process is based on the written test and followed by the documentation verification and followed by the interview. And the registration fee to fill up this form is 500 rupees for the general category and OBC and EWS and 350 for the SC and ST. The exam pattern will be there will be a general studies and reasoning, an arithmetic and numerical ability test for the English language and comprehensive. Okay, total 100 questions will be there and out of 200 marks and duration will be 2 hours. So what you have to do is just log into the Digital Shiksha and Rozgar Vikas Sansthan India. The link is in the description. From there you can easily apply. Let's just click on the apply now. And you have to fill up this application form. And once you fill up this application form, you will receive one mail that your form is submitted. Okay. So yeah, if you find any difficulties in filling up this form, so you can comment it below. That's it for today, guys. I hope you find this job update useful. Do apply for this job and do share this job with your friends. And yeah, and do like and subscribe to our channel for more job updates. I will be back with another job update tomorrow, so stay tuned for more job update.